are the judges, and there is the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. There is the challenger, Evander Holyfield. We are set for 12. And the bell sounds. Purdy, after a long wait, Holyfield finally gets his chance.
Heavyweight championship fights. This is going to be a chess game for a while.
The left hook by Holyfield.
Holyfield wants to set that tempo fast. Remember, he wants to get in there. Evander throwing a hard hook that missed. He doesn't need to because he's not hitting anything.
Able to get the jab working early on. A pace he has never fought at before. There's the left.
Buster, who has not been able.
A right hand hurt Douglas along with the left.
Good round for Evander Holyfield.
Evander Holyfield, the undisputed.
The jab is what should. Georgie Benton said, and he's following the corner.
Lane. Right hand by Holyfield found the hole. And we get set for the start of round number three. So far, Evander Holyfield has followed the blueprint.
And you can see the difference in the corners, Bob. Very happy with the performance of
Holyfield. Talked about his corner, George Benton. There's a good right hand by Douglas, his first meaningful punch in the fight.
You better watch that.
That time by holding Holyfield.